outbreak of swine fever in the 17th century. The villagers tried to cure it with prayers. When that didn't work, a group of women used herbal remedies and the pigs recovered.
Nice one.
The women were tried for witchcraft and burned at the stake. I linked it into my citizenship lessons. We've been exploring prejudice, how it's rooted in fear and ignorance.